Here's a tip on social media for this week's weekly tip. And I have with me here Sophie, who is not cooperating at all. But my tip this week is that your prospects and your clients and your social following, they want to get to know you. They want to see inside you, whether it's sharing your pet. Hey, Sophie, say hi. Say hi. Here's Sophie. Or it's talking about the travels that you're doing. When you are yourself and you're engaging on social media, your prospects, your clients, your followers, they all get to know you. They feel like they have some insight into you. People like to buy and do business with people they know, not just people that they trust and people that are like them. So if you've got a pet, which always gets a lot of attention on social, then share who they are. Hey, Sophie, say hi. There's a big close-up of Sophie. But use that in your social so that your community gets to know you. And yes, I'm talking to you business owners because you're the ones who are the least likely to do anything on social. And yet you're the very people that your prospects and your clients want to know before they do business with your business. So give insights into yourself, whatever way it is, just little tidbits so that your community can feel excited about working with you and your business. Then that's Kendra signing off from my walk with Sophie. Say bye, Sophie.